All right, guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're gonna be playing SCP Containment Breach again. We're gonna be trying to beat the game. Poo poo bum bum. The last time I played this was on the 10th of May. That's the last saved. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, where are we? Hold on. I want some mouse move. There we go. Okay. Alrighty. Let's... Oh god. I have to turn up gamma. Only to about 120. I think we go to the basement. Oh, I'm not taking SCP-714. I like don't want to. Alright. Right down to the basement. Wait, we don't even need to put the gas mask on here. I think I'm too close. I actually think I'm too close. Yeah, I'm good. I don't need 714, but I'll carry it anyways. They're sending an extraction to me. So 106 is broke. It's $14.99, right? Yeah. So I'm going to drop that and the empty cup. Oh yeah, it's SCP-500. I also might drop SCP-714. All I need to do. All I need to do with 714 is just... I need to do with 049. It's not even anything. Like, all I have to do is just run. And hope I don't go to a locked door. And if I do, I'll just juke him out. So when mother fucker comes, I gotta put on the gas mask. I don't know how long it takes. That? Was, oh my god, my heart dropped. I'm not even kidding. My heart went. Alright. 106 will be. Spawning here in a sec. That's such a dub, dude. Come on. Now we know what to do with 106. We either find a Tesla gate or. I ain't hiding. What do you want about, Bo? Look at this idiot. Look at this fucking idiot. Look at this stupid dummy. The dumb over here. Now we need to go turn up. I thought that was 106 again, so I'm like, ah. Oh. Brother. Woo! I hear two of them. I know there's this one. It sounded like there was two literally right next to me.
And the rest of them alright.
I honestly just had a heart attack. No retard. I said bad word. I said horrible word. I am sorry. Where is he? I need to get over there. Come on. I need the night vision right now. Alright. It's at the end of the hallway. There's three of them. I just realized because there's one right here. Yeah. That's the one I was hearing. I was about to say, you don't come all the way down here. Turn. His ankles.
Hello?
Bro, his cankles. Yeah. A bit scared. Oh, we don't need to be here. Yeah, we don't even need to be here. Nuh-uh. I'm blinking! See you,
that's offensive! Oh my god! Hello? Hello?
Hey, dog. What's up, dog? Can I pet that dog? Aw. You don't want to pet this dog, bro. This dog will kill you. Absolutely eat your insides. Okay. Yes, sir. I have a screen. Ha, bozo. Oh. I'm such a dumbass, bro. I don't want to set the world on
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I watched Fallout. Great show. Like, honestly, top three shows, if not top one. The amount of attention to detail they've put into the show is awesome. I haven't even played some of the, like, I haven't even played some of the games. But, man, the amount of references, the amount of detail with the Pip Boys and things, yeah, it's awesome. Oh, no, I don't want you to do that. Please don't. My sister says stop hiding. What? Imagine my game was bugged. There's no, I'm not going in there. I don't want to go to heavy yet. I'd rather not. Can't even go to heavy. Not dead. I'm not dealing with that shit. Yeah, I did not want to do that. This one is sick. I was here before. Oh, that's annoying. I'm shy, buddy. Are you fucking serious? What's this? There's no screen. And I'm assuming. That's annoying, bro. What way do I go? Nope. Wait, I don't even have to go to a 49. I am so happy. This one's not even active. Why is my game lagging? Like all of a sudden. There's a level 3 down there. If this is where I think, yeah, it's where I think it is. There's a level 3 down there. Can you fuck off, Peanut? For 2 minutes. Where? No, I'm dead. But no! Bro! Dude. I'm so pissed. Like, I know I probably don't even have to go. But I feel I do. Like, there's no way I don't, right? Where the fuck am I? I don't like this hallway. Nope, you know. Okay. Here. Where my game started lagging before. Oh. Oh, okay. We're here. We last video, we found entrance. It might have been episode 1, but we found entrance. Hello? Oh! Oh, what's in here? Alright, what's in here? You know, I have to. There's two of them, bro. Please, 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 please. My heart is fucking racing. I hate it. We're good. We're good. We're good. We don't need 079 yet. I'm fucking terrified. What's over here? What? Thought it'd work. Oh, I don't like it in here. I don't like it in here. I don't like it in here. Let me out. Hope you know. Okay, I was here before. I went straight. Dude, my heart is racing. Where is he? I don't know where he is. No shot, bro. There's no way I can't get out. Like, there's no fucking way. Cause there's no way he despawned. Like, it's necessary, you know? No, wait. There. Nope. Don't want Emily Ross's badge. So we're gonna completely skip. We're gonna completely skip 939. I feel we literally have no reason to do. I know there's probably something we need to do down there. Okay. Grab the night vision. Run back out. Don't tell me. You're serious. You're serious! I need a screen, dog. Nope. Stop. Get me out of here. What? Where? Get away from me. No thanks. No. I just need a screen and then... See ya. to be here. I don't know. Well, let's read what Dr. L has to say. Avenian to light my... What? He doesn't mind light. He's even had... He's never had any issue with light. Never, ever, never. He just doesn't like to take it all at once. No, not at all, not at all. These tests were done during a breach. Some girly item that could see things watched it, saw it, was seen, saw. He likes to hunt, or maybe he just likes. He doesn't retreat from the light. Just stops being it for a while. Slides back and hides and counts to 10 again and again. And off he goes. Only nobody is even it again. Takes his toys and the players, and he goes home. Who's that? Oh. What? My game's bugged. Y'all can hate me. I have to. I literally have to. The fucking... Shut up! How do I take the hazmat suit off? Oh no! Well, entrance is no longer locked. Double click on this item to take it up. Okay, we don't need the hazmat suit anymore. I'm gonna carry it. Oh, we can't. I'm dead. No, bro, please. Please don't kill me. Guys, so I got back here. Right, that door's broken. Wait. No, we need to get in there, bro. It's still broken. Alright, I had to use a command. I had to use the flag command to get on the other side of the door, but... Oh! Are you kidding me? There's no screen! I have to fucking... Alright, so I just ran back into here. I'm pretty much trapped, because this guy... also, you need a... 4... clearance 5 card. You need a clearance 4 card to get into here. What? Wait, huh? Wait... There's a screen in here, dude. There's literally a screen in here. It's over there. I want to see if I can hit it. not, can't. I'll be right back. I'm gonna head to upgrade thing. I think it was 937, right? Was it 937? I think it was 937. Clockwork's machine. I'm gonna head there. I will cut this all down so you guys don't have to see it. But yeah, I will be right back. Oh. All right, guys, I am back. I got the level 4 key card. Thank fuck. And I'm here. This is a screen I can use. And finally, we finally saved. I do not have to worry about doing anything else. This fucker's still there, by the way. Look at this idiot. You know what? We're gonna read some 008. 008. SCP-008 samples are extreme biological hazards and all related protocols apply. Incineration and irradiation measures will be deployed in the event of political or military action which may result in the facility being dismantled or power failure. If a breach has occurred, incineration and irradiation measures shall be deployed. What? Oh, I thought they would use it as like a fucking... I thought it would be used as like a weapon, you know? But yeah. SCP-008 is a complex prion, samples of which are stored in each of the known G2 sites. Traits of the SCP-008 prion include 100% infectiousness, 100% lethality, and transmission through exposed mucous membranes and all bodily fluids. So even spit? Symptoms of infection with SCP-008 include flu-like symptoms with high fever, plus severe dementia in later stages, coma onset approximately 20 hours after first symptoms appear, and 12 hours after noticeable dementia. Coma onset will be considered onset of death. Red blood cells greatly increase oxygen storage capacity, resulting in slower blood flow and increased muscle endurance and strength. Nervous and muscular systems are unaffected by total organ failure for several hours. Metabolism may decrease to extremely low levels, allowing subject to survive for over 10 years without nutrition. Conditioned behavior, motor controls, and instinctive behavioral mechanisms are damaged, and cognitive abilities are severely retarded and erratic. That's a bad word. Anyways. Subject can adapt to its damaged nervous systems, but it is limited to basic physical activities, including standing up, balancing on two legs, walking, biting, grabbing, and crawling. Subject will energetically move towards sights, sounds, and smells it associates with living humans. Subject will attempt to ingest humans if physical contact is made. What? That's... So it's a zombie. That's all it is. It's just a zombie. Neutralizing fully infected subjects requires significant cranial trauma. Yeah. Basically getting shot in the head. So it's a zombie. Addendum 008-1. SCP-500... has been found to be able to completely cure SCP-008, even in the advanced stages of the disease. That is actually pretty rad. Like, just having a pill that can cure literally anything. Answer, fucking whatever the fuck, you know? But yeah. All right, guys, that was episode 3. Yeah, if you guys like this episode, please like and subscribe. If you guys want to see some more SCP Containment Breach gameplay, this is going to get edited tonight. What am I saying? You guys won't even know that. But yeah. Thank you for watching. And as always, what happened? No, I'm kidding. Stay safe. I'm going to check in every couple of days, see if I post anything new. I'll let you guys know when I do. But yeah, that was it from me today. Hope y'all have a wonderful evening, morning, night, afternoon. Yeah. Anyways, that was enough jibber jabber. But yeah. Episode's probably gonna be like 40 minutes long, but yeah. Bye. I'm a pussy.